It's my entire social life. I come every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I try to be here by 7. I originally swam about 2 miles each time. And then later, I started walking in the pool about 2 miles. And as things progressed, I now do about 20 minutes on the cross trainer each day. I do it before I sit down to drink my tea, because if I don't, I don't get up and do it. But I blame the Y for having no difficulty after my heart attack. I think that it had a tremendous bearing on it.